Before, we have discussed that there are 5 different classes of IP addresses: A, B, C, D, and E. But basically, you could assign to any device in the network IP address only from first 3 ranges, either A or B or C. Class D is used for multicast transmissions, and class E is experimental. And now let me talk about special IP address that is called actually localhost or loopback IP address, and this IP address is 127.0.0.1. Technically, this IP address should belong to class A range, but actually it doesn't belong to any range at all, and here you see this. So number 127 in the first octet is not included here in this range. And using this IP address, you could verify whether network stack actually operates on specific device or not. Also, using this IP address, you could connect to any services that are running locally on localhost. And actually, this IP address is available for use on all operating systems. And if you are able to ping this IP address, let me show you that, it means that network stack operates correctly. So ping 127.0.0.1, and I see responses. And notice very small time. And that's because now I'm pinging local host, local computer. And even if I'll disable network adapter and repeat ping, I'll see same responses as before. And that means that local host IP address doesn't depend on network connection. You could use it even without it. And next, let me quickly demonstrate you how you could use some local web server, for example, and access it using this localhost loopback IP address. I'll see you next.